अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन. आई एम योर साइंस टीचर. सो आई एम योर साइंस टीचर. ओपन योर बुक्स, चैप्टर नंबर 1, पेज नंबर 2. टुडे द टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इज अ माइक्रोस्कोप. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टडी अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ माइक्रोस्कोप. माइक्रोस्कोप वॉज बेसिकली इन्वेंट और मेड 1000 years ago. It was invented, it was made to study about the objects which are too seen to be seen with the naked eye. The objects which we can't see with the naked eye can be seen with the help of microscope because it consists of lenses which magnify the objects such as the tissues and the cells present in our body and the microorganisms such as bacteria and fungi or viruses, etc. So the first compound microscope was created by a Hans and Zacharias Jensen, which was a scientist of Holland in 1950s. He made improvements in the microscope, which was produced by the Robert Hooke. How can we use microscope? Microscope can play an important role in the laboratory for the tissues and organisms which we can't see with the naked eye. With the help of microscopes, objects can be magnified and the new world can be seen. So the question is, how microscope can be used? There are lenses which are present in the microscopes which are curved glass shaped, and they focus the light and bend the light on one spot to create an image to see the objects and to magnify the objects. As there are different parts of the microscope, now come on the page number 3. Here you can see the microscope, the diagram of microscope. There are different parts of the microscopes, such as body tube, ocular lens, nose piece, objective, stage clips, diaphragm, light, coarse adjustment, fine adjustment, arm, stage, base, etc. The first is a body tube. This is the body tube. Body tube is basically used to hold the lenses, to hold the lens and to make them at a proper distance. Okay. Then the nose piece hold the objective lenses, objective lenses को hold करता है और उसके अलावा उनकी magnification को increase करता है. Objective lenses basically increase the magnification. ये object को easily magnify करके दिखाता. Okay, stage clips basically hold the specimen. जो specimen जिसको हमने देखना होता है, magnify करना होता है, उसको हम stage clip पे रख देते हैं और वो easily without any movement object को clarify करके show कर देता है. Diaphragm is used to basically it is used to control or to put the light on the slide or the specimen. Light source basically transfers the light and diaphragm control that light and the image is produced on the objective lens. So the next part, now come on page number 4. Ocular lens magnify the specimen's image. जो image आपके पास दिया जाता है उसको specify करके, उसको magnify करके जो दिखाता है वो आपके पास lens होता है, eyepiece होता है, जिस eyepiece से आप देख रहे होते हैं. Arms, as you know, arms and base are used for the support purposes. So here the arms and base are also used for the support purposes. Microscopes, arms and base are used for the support purposes. The stage, coarse adjustment and knob adjustment, coarse adjustment knob and the fine adjustment knob. These are also used in the microscope. These are used to focus the image and to create the sharp image. So it was the topic about the microscope. Now here is an exercise which have to do it after learning or after studying about the topic microscope. So here is your work. Answer the following question. Write down the function of the microscope and then parts of the microscope. So learn it well. That's all. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.